Release drill, ball goes to one. It's dig, 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 reverse skull. Timing the pass is important. Pass goes when the player's digging so that there's enough space. And then it's a 2-on-2 game. Making sure that you're working on releasing, playing games, or working on ball can only go from 5-1 or 1-5. 3 is always skipped in half court, front court, unless there is a zone scheme.